To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find, a paw print. Right. And that's our first... A clue? Then we put it in our... Because the Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook because they're whose clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook because they're Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. Is when we use our minds to take a step at a time.